What is up, Innator Army? I am GamerNator5 coming at you with another InnatorCraft episode. And, yeah. Oh, jeez. Don't want that there. So, yeah. Today, we build the new farm, and, in today's episode, we are building the new farm, and, of course, being that it is the new challenge. So, we don't really have a name for the wall today, but, being that I'm recording this right after the previous episode. So, yeah. I will now see you in the video. What is crackalackin', buddy? I am GamerNator5 coming at you with another NatorCraft episode. I am in the I'm at the Wall of Crafters. We don't actually have a name for this episode, being that I'm recording it right after the last one. So, that sucks. But, I really don't care right now. On today's episode, we will be building the farm. So, and I completely forgot I gave myself this. Iron shovel, look at that. Look at that thing. Woo! Iron! Wave it like you just don't care. I'm the sprinkler. Okay, I need to stop. I need to stop that right now. So yeah. Let's, try to find a spot to put this. So. Yeah. Do I want to actually stick my farm up on the top of a tree? Oh, first of all, the first thing we should probably do is the big part of the challenge. Exit, options, easy, done. Back to game. I hate this. I hate having it set to easy. I don't like this. But the one thing I'm going to need to get used to is not looking into Endermen. I can't look into them. Or, well, it'd be a mess. My house is, 3 or 4 blocks high. So, now the big question, do I put it up on top of a tree? Being that, that'd be cool. Well, we do it after we it's night. So, yeah. Okay. Now, it is daytime! Okay. think I did actually pretty good. I haven't cleaned it up, but now the big question, do we build it on a tree like this? Do we build it over here and then make a bridge from the house to here? We could totally do that. That'd be cool to build the whole house up in the trees. That'd be really neat. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. So, the new farm is gonna be over there, so game on. I forgot I even put that there. I need jungle leaves. Jungle wood, that's for sure. Oak wood. Dark oak wood. Cobblestone. Lots of dirt. I only have one block of dirt. Oh, yeah, that's... Oh. Oh, no, I have a lot more than that. I'm gonna need all of this. I have a stack and 17 wood. Plus all of you. I need a lot of resources for this being that. Building a flippin' farm! I have a water bucket. Now... Now's the big question. Do I build the bridge off here to here? Do I make it right here? Because if I build it right here, it's right underneath the house. That could work. Let's build it right here. Things do I need? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Thank you. Okay. Watermelon. Wheat. Carrots. Potato. Carrots, potatoes, beetroots. Beetroots. Okay. I need a hoe. Need to make a hoe. Yep. There's mobs out there. Okay. Then this is beetroot. There. After we light up the farm, guys, I'm gonna call it quits, so. Yeah, let's grab some torches and go light it up. I need to get better at landing there. This needs to be fixed. So, yeah, guys, I hope you all enjoyed this video. Today, we got a good amount done. We, got the farm done. So, next episode, kind of like what the previous, what the last episode of the previous challenge was. I practically just made sure I had everything that I wanted to get done, and yeah. So, see you in the next video, and you hear me. Stay cool and have fun. Share the video with your family and friends, favorite the video, and subscribe to the channel for more awesome videos. See you later, Nader Army.